did, Bow Boy. Is it recording?
Yes.
Caramel. Hey, you're a big Bow Boy. You're going home today. He said, I have cried for my little boys and cried for my little boys. Oh. No, come here. I have cried and cried for my little boys. He is all muscle. He has a really big, probably an acre and a half to run around. And he does, I know, leave the cameraman alone. He does run around and play a lot. Come on. He does run around and play a lot. Look at him, he's a good boy. He's two in March, and I really get level with him so I can pull a photo from this. So this is just, come here, standing natural. And I would have much preferred him to have better angulation in the rear, but it is what it is. It is what it is. And I would have liked him to have a little wider chest. I have puppies on me, don't I? I have been in the puppy box. Come here, she doesn't love you like I do. She doesn't love you like I do. He's just a love. I mean, about minding me, and he lives in the house. He's soft and he's clean and he's, what are you shaking about? He's soft and he's clean and he's soft. He ain't got no winter hair. You ain't got no winter hair, you house dog. Can we get you some cow food? My purse is in the house. I know, I've been in the puppy box, trust me. Because I smell bad.